this school year and last have been unreal. So thanks, students, for waiting for that annoying freeze frame to thaw. We will get through this, but in the meantime, our educators are grateful for your patience.